Today on Red Sea Insights, we'll cover the basics. Tune in to learn about the four main reasons that make lighting so important in your reef aquarium. Hi guys, and welcome to Red Sea Insights. Before we dive into the common misconceptions about lighting in reef aquariums in the episodes to come, here are four reasons why lighting is so important. Reason number one, the entire reef ecosystem depends on light. Why? Because light drives photosynthesis. We know that coral gain 80 to 85% of their energy needs through the process of photosynthesis that converts light energy into chemical energy. So if light drives photosynthesis, who's the driver? Well, that would be the zooxanthellae. These microscopic algae provide the energy of the photosynthesis to the coral. That makes them the primary producers in this complex ecosystem. Reason number two, a specific range of the blue light spectrum is directly responsible for coral growth. Our research into the photobiology of coral shows that a specific wavelength within the blue light spectrum significantly stimulates the creation of new calcification center in the coral skeleton. Reason number three, other segments of the blue light are directly responsible for coral coloration. They stimulate the production of the coral's pigments, also known as chromoproteins, which at the end of the day, that's what we're all after. Vivid and vibrant colors. Reason number four, light regulates growth, pigments, hormone production, and even enhances the immune system activity in fish and other invertebrates. So guys, let's wrap it up for now. Next time, I'll talk to you about reef-safe lighting, reef-spec, and why they're so important for your reef aquarium. Comment below if you have any questions or suggestions, and don't forget to subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on future episodes. Click for the next video.